News in Blue Springs, a homicide investigation is underway. A body found in a burning RV. Firefighters responded to a home. It was just after midnight near Southwest Morningside Drive and Azura Avenue. They found the RV on fire in the driveway of the home. They discovered a body after they put the fire out. Police say the case is now a homicide because they don't believe the death was due to the fire. If you have any information, again, call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline, 816-474-TIPS.